All right, it is the Tuesday after my show, February 12th. And I am 1 pound above stage weight right now. I enjoyed myself fully on Saturday and Sunday. And now yesterday and today, I'm right back on it. So I just kind of wanted to share. I'm gonna do a full day of eating today for you guys. And just kind of what it's like getting back into the swing of things after a show. So here we go. Trying this new shake today. It is a vegan and it has all this added shit in it. I don't know if you can see the macros. I won't be able to use it deep into prep because if you can see here it's 18 carb, which is kind of high for me, but since I'm kind of reversing out of my show, I'm gonna give this a try. Just I want a little more nutritious value, I guess, in my shake. So I'm gonna be trying this out with some frozen banana today. This just has a lot of added nutrients and things that I don't eat in my diet every day because I don't eat a ton of vegetables. So I'm gonna give this a shot to be adding into my routine. And yeah, I think I'm really gonna like it. Okay, so I did Shakeology chocolate vegan, and then I did almond milk and a frozen banana and ice. Oh my God, the consistency of this is crazy. It looks, it's like chocolate malt. So good. Definitely a fan. The quiet scares me.